17. It was a very good year. It was a very good year for small town girls and soft summer nights. We'd hide from the lights on the village green. When I was 17,
yo, Curtis, what's up, brother? Doosan from the West Coast giving you a shout. Saying happy birthday, man. Happy 30th. I know it's a big one. Wish I was there, but I'm sending you my love from the West Coast, man. California, baby. Doing it right. Anyways, dude, have a good year. It's going to be an awesome one. I know it is. So good luck, and yeah, I love you, kid. You heard?
Hey, Curtis. It's your old buddy JP just wishing you a happy 30th birthday from here in Hollywood. I understand there was supposed to be some type of roast today. Well, I'd have a lot to contribute to that roast, but you know as well as I do, what happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. Oh, and about that thing that happened on that camping trip we took. Hey, look, man, don't lose sleep about it. Apparently, sodomy's still legal in some parts of Maine. Anyway, since I'm not there to buy you a drink, I'm just gonna go ahead and have Sam buy you one for me. Oh, don't worry about it, Sam. I'll just take it off the $500 bar tab you ran up on my Amex the night before you fled L.A. But in all seriousness, this Curtis, have an awesome 30th birthday, man. Be safe and have a great time. Peace.
Happy birthday, Curtis Bramley. If it wasn't for you, I'd have no idea how painful it was to laugh with a broken rib on a Tuesday evening and then watch you stick your head into a used hair dryer. Magical. I hope you're doing well, Kurt. Take care.
Happy birthday from down under, Uncle Kurt. Don't bother visiting. It's not how it's cracked up to be.
Hey, what's up, Kurt? I want to say happy birthday to you. Sorry I can't be at your party, but got a wedding I gotta be at on the day of your party. So, what's that, honey? I gotta go, man. Happy birthday.
Hey, Kurt. Since I couldn't make it, John had asked me to, call or video, and just to wish you a happy birthday, and after 30 years to say a couple things about your achievements in life. I just wanted to, happy birthday. So, I just wanted to say, I actually was gonna say something about Frisbee, but you don't even play Frisbee anymore. You have two beautiful kids, and I hear it's hard to make kids. It's actually always amazed me that such an ugly dude could have such cute children. I guess that's an achievement. So cheers, and have fun at the party without me. I wish I was there.
Hey Kurt, it's JP again. One other thing I'd like to say. If Sam ever shows up to one of your open houses and he asks you if he can put it on his tab, remember what they told us in grade school. Just say no.